私どもはですね、千葉県の野田で1600年代から醤油作りを始めたんですね。醤油っていうのは世界の調味料になると。
This is America's heartland, Walworth, Wisconsin, and the Japanese are here.
I didn't know anything about Japan.
You know, how are they? Are they like us? How different are they?
当時の私どもキッコーマンの資本金よりも工場の設備投資の方が大きかったということで、大変リスキーな意思決定だったわけであります。
It was a great risk to make the leap of faith in 1973 in the United States when no other Japanese company had done it. Everybody knows how diligent the Japanese people are, and I think you find that with Midwestern people.
It was a bold, bold experiment, which proved to be very successful.
やはりそれだけ長い間企業を存続するということは、その社会の中においてですね、企業と社会が共存しなきゃいけない。
Well, you see Harry Koshima, you say, ありがとう。
What's that mean?
Thank you.
For what?
Yeah.Well, for the job.